The medical examiner's office says the woman whose body was found at the base of the Ma'ili Pillbox Trail died from multiple blunt force injuries due to an accident. Toriann Nakayama was last seen hiking in the area Tuesday afternoon. It's a place she hiked often. Honolulu firefighters found her body yesterday. Officials do not suspect foul play.